Back with some difficult breaking news. A 3-year-old child has been struck by a car in Ashboro. The little one was airlifted to a local hospital.
Deputies responded to Miles Muff Road this afternoon, and investigators say an inexperienced driver was moving a vehicle in the yard, hit a child, and then hit a home. Again, the child is being evaluated at the hospital.